In this video, we explore Agentforce summarizing your Microsoft Teams conversations onto a Salesforce record. When this high-value opportunity entered the proposal stage, a new group chat was created in Teams with members of the opportunity team. In Teams, the group discussed many aspects of the opportunity, making decisions on scope and approach. Our goal is to populate this custom field with the summary. We begin by creating a new template-triggered prompt flow. Set the input type to automatic, choose Field Generation Template Capability, and select the object you are working with. Create a formula resource that pulls in the group chat ID from your record. Add a new element to the canvas and search for List Messages. Select the Teams bot, the formula resource previously created, and turn on creating a single text value. Add another element to the canvas and choose Add Prompt Instructions. Select the Messages text output from the List Messages action. Save and activate the flow. Back in Salesforce setup, navigate to Prompt Builder and create a new prompt template. Choose Field Generation and select the object and the field you want populated. Create a prompt that will summarize the conversation in just the way you like. To provide the actual conversation, use a flow resource and choose the flow created previously. Save and preview your prompt by selecting a record to test with. Preview the results a few times to get a good idea of how it will perform. If you like, you can try with different models too. Once ready, activate the prompt template. Our last step is to tie the field to the prompt template. When using dynamic forms, select the field and then choose the prompt template. Save and activate the page, and now it's time to see it in action. Using the field generation button, Einstein will start working its magic. The summary is now available to anyone working on the opportunity, allowing you to collaborate in Teams while keeping your key business data in Salesforce.